I'm about to hit up golf balls again. I've done it once the way that it's actually supposed to go all the way through. The first half, I guess I've done twice. But yeah, I'm going to see how well I can do. There's definitely some climbs on here that I have trouble making just because I didn't know they were coming. I wasn't prepared. I was too tired, not fit enough, etc. I still want to show the trail because it's a pretty cool trail. For some reason, it goes across the road onto the other side and continues on just for like, I don't even know, for like a short little climb and then that's it. I wish that they just ended it at the road, but I'm gonna do the whole thing just because, and then I'm gonna climb back up this hill. But yeah, golf ball is a pretty fun trail. I really enjoy it. Challenging sections for me, and something to grow into. So let's get it. a beautiful day. This is the line choice. It would have been better just to take it from the start. But I forgot. Yeah. All right, that was golf balls in its entirety. A little messy. I can definitely clean it up in the future, and I look forward to doing that. Well, with that, we'll see you on another time for another raw ride.